it, you can mess around with the service. You can mess up the words. You can change the music. And we're going to do that. We want you to sing along with us. When you hear the name Haman, what do? When you see this go from this to this, what do? Stop, Mr. Gardner, right? Right. All right. Tanner and I have been working the entire year on a special Purim song. So if you don't hear anything else, we want you to hear this. All year, please, please. A lot of work on this. Ready? A lot of work on this. Tanner, are you ready for the special Purim song? Those words translate to, if only Vashti had said, get lost to Ahasuerus, Dayenu. If only Esther had said yes to Ahasuerus, Dayenu. If only Mordecai had told Esther to reveal her Jewish identity, Dayenu. But something's still wrong. It's not right. Anybody know what's wrong? We worked all that time on a Passover song. We must have messed up the key. Key in Purim, key in Passover, something like that. Okay, anyway. Here's what happens. We warm up with something, we just did, and we get into the middle of the service of like a concert. So, it's going to say, are you ready to praise the Lord, just like a concert? And then you're going to say, yeah, I'm ready to praise the Lord. So that's Baruch Hu et Adonai HaBorah. And then you say, Baruch Adonai HaBorah along my head. Let's rise and praise the Lord. You'll never like that again. Okay. We're ready for Shema Israel. Remain standing. What are we going to do this one to? Just regular? Okay. Oh. Did you know the board decided that we're going to go conservative? And that way, we'll be finished early. Watch, the Monty screw about see them and call me for better than the declaration. And Ian and I will come and show you the things that I heard from the other day. And Ian and I will come tonight. Tonight. It's over. Now you want to go conservative? Yes. Good. We remember the days of Haman when Esther and Mordecai helped our people live. And we remember the days of Pharaoh and Miriam and Moses led our people out to Egypt. And they sang this song called the Ha, Ho, Ha, Tu. Oh, God, and oh, God.
Actually, never mind.
We're going to do this right. We have to get ourselves in the mood for the silent meditation, and that takes a lot of work. So once again, we prepared a special song on a green sheet called Puff the Kosher Dragon.
We want you to sing it.
Yeah.
We know that Twitch will be moving out for